Robinson. You know, speaking of Earl Thomas' book, let's tell the story of the Seahawks' defensive roster changes Avengers style. Well, this is some cool stuff now. Of course, they lost Super Bowl 49 to the Patriots. Defensive core disintegrated through free agency, transactions, and retirement. Only Earl Thomas, Bobby Wagner, and K.J. Wright, who aren't playing tonight, are still on the team. I think Thomas would be Iron Man if we're talking about Avengers style in the defensive changes with Seattle. Can't be Captain America book because we know that's Whitney.
Yeah, that's Jason Whitney.
Jason Whitney is Captain America. Mr. Perfect up next to me here.
Exactly.